The 3rd of December, 2023. NHS doing everything to avoid winter crisis, says Atkins. New Health Secretary Victoria Atkins says planning for winter started much earlier this year.